wonder if I'm allowed to drink a fizzy drink.
I wanna drink Pepsi.
Mama, me won't allow ya. Oh, hey guys! Welcome back to my channel. In my last video, you saw a crazy experiment I showed you on carbon dioxide. Right now, I was just moaning about how my mom just won't allow to let me drink a fizzy drink. I know many of you guys have the same problem that your mothers or fathers or anyone in your family won't allow you to drink these fizzy drinks available in the market. What sentence they would say is, it's junk. You cannot drink it. I have the same problem. I really want to drink a fizzy drink, but I don't think my father or mother will allow it. So I have got up a crazy experiment, including carbon dioxide, which will help you drink fizzy drinks full of taste at home. So your mother and father will allow you to drink as much as you want. So ingredients that you will need is your water, a cup of sugar, 2 lemons, baking soda, a glass of course, a spoon and a knife. Be careful with the knife here. If you want supervision, you can take your parents' help. And a glass, another glass. So let's get on to the experiment. First, you will need your glass. You will take 2 lemons. Here they came just out of fridge, so don't worry if they don't squeeze well. But before starting squeezing them, you roll them like this. So the juice comes out, both the lemons. Now we're done. You take your knife and you cut your lemon. Then you squeeze as much as juice you can. So much juice. See, the idea worked. So I have taken out my lemon juice. It is full of all seeds and hair that the lemon contains. So let's put it on the side and prepare a sugar mixture. You can add the sugar at per your taste, but since I like it sweet, I'm gonna add 2 spoons. Now let's mix it up our water. Now that our sugar mixture is ready, let's put our lemon juice into our sugar mixture. Let's take our spoon and give it a stir first. Now let's add our water. Let's mix it once again and give it a stir. Our final ingredient is baking soda, guys. So what this really does is fizz up this drink, so it is actually a fizzy drink. So let's take out 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Now let's add. Oh, guys! Give it a stir because if it pops out, you know. Guys! This looks so tasty. Give it a good stir. Now let's taste. This is so tasty. Guys, I did not believe it would be this tasty. I thought it would be ridiculous. But I like it a lot. So guys, just as any, see the bubbles are still coming up. So as you can see, it's like any other fizzy drink since it contains sodium bicarbonate and citric acid, which is our lemon juice and baking soda. So it is very tasty and very nice. You must have seen my title down below. It says carbon dioxide experiment part 2. Now I want to tell you that this is not the end of the experiment. There are more experiments to come, which includes carbon dioxide, more fun, more exploding, just like this one. Please like, share, subscribe if you think this my video was helpful and it really helped you get fizzy drinks every day. Bye bye!